Sports. It's in the game. And then to run it back. Used to have a silver tooth, but I was just a pup. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pup. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. I let shorty clean the fenders, I'm a diamond in the rough. First order of biz, no snitching. I try to keep it silent, but the kids don't listen. Happy birthday, got another hit, no flinching. And tell them, send a watch that I can fit both wrists. So she on the class, trying to get a bigger. She think I'm a last, cause I got a pass with her. And I ain't trying to let her down, but I'm not. If you was trying to settle down, get a fact. So I'm pull up in the city with a nice jump. Lights off,
lights on. Chinese throw the chicken, need a white to throw the rice on. Pull up double park with all the ice on. Pick them like, she running up, she want it up. She pay her bill, she f*** it up. 50 seconds, street, I double down, then I double up. 2023 and I'm the only coming up, yeah. Used to have a silver tooth and I was just a pup, yeah. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pups. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. I'm a shorty, clean dependence, I'm a diamond in the rough.
24 karat VVs in the stars. Rings going off like Michael with the gloves. Only one mobbing with designers and the thugs. When we shop at Rick on, bring a bottle full of couple platinum records later, still I got the game locked. Come online, smash it then, Tory Lanez pop. Who got his swerve and is missing every raindrop? Hit him with the... Then they get their brain swap. Walk around like I'm Nego with the diamonds in the clock. You ain't walking on these p***s, I got diamonds in my sock. Might be funny like I'm Biggie, but I'm riding like I'm Pop. I'm the king of your city, give a f*** about your block.
Lights on, lights off. Go on, trick it if you know that f***s off. Deep dive and I get lost. Go on, turn up if you know that you the boss.
Used to have a silver tooth and I was just a pup, yeah. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pups. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. Got a shorty, clean dependence, I'm a diamond and a run it back. Used to have a silver tooth but I was just a pup. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pups. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. Got that shorty, clean dependence, I'm a diamond and a rock.
Yeah. First off, my name Toe, but it's really Tobe Chuku. Got a BM that...
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Coming up, we got a good matchup on tap here, as it'll be the Minnesota Vikings taking on the Buffalo Bills. And we are underway in Buffalo. And he takes this near the 25, just a little pass there, call it the 26. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And this intercepted on the first play of the game. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And the Bills are going to have it here at their own 32-yard line.
Well, they certainly took a shot to open this game. I know it backfired with the interception, but no lack of bravado from that sideline at all. And look, they told us before the ball game, they wanted to be a little more dangerous on offense. They wanted to take a few more chances. That opening pass certainly set a tone. Maybe a turnover, but I don't think it'll stop them from trying again the rest of this game.
A little bit of daylight on that first down run sets him up nicely. 8 yards on the carry. But you often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. From their own 40 to the other 40. The gain of 20 leads to first and 10. To throw, it's Allen. That's caught by his tight end, Dawson Knox. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 20.
Where are you going?
Yeah,
I know.
The ball straight down the field on their first drive.
And that feels good, but you know on their side of the field, all they're thinking is...
Even though you just said that she was going to make me quit, I know.
Because they took it away, right? So now you got them back on their heels a little bit. Now go down, put a touchdown on them. Look out. You've won the mental battle early in the game, and that may carry over for you.
Pass caught. It's Davis on the crossing route. But he's down inside the five at the four before he's out of bounds.
Silver tooth and I was just a pup, yeah. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pumps. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. Got a shorty clean appendix, I'm a
diamond and the running back. Used to have a silver tooth, but I was just a pup. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the up. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I've been trying to see what's up. I let shorty clean the pendants, I've been diamond and the rough. First order of biz, no snitching. I try to keep it silent, but the kids don't listen. Birthday, got another hit, no flinching. I tell them, send a watch that I can fit both wrists. She on the class, trying to get a bigger. She think I'm a last, cause I got a pass with her. And I ain't trying to let her down, but I'm not. If you was trying to settle down, get a fact. Lights on, pull up in the city with a nice jump. Lights on, lights on. Chinese throw the chicken, need a white to throw the rice on. Pull up double park with all the ice on. Pick them like, she running up. And I'm the only coming up, yeah. Used to have a silver tooth and I was just a pup, yeah. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pumps. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. Got a shorty clean dependence, I'm a diamond in the rough. 24
kind VVs in the EA Sports coverage of the NFL is in Houston, in the Space City at NRG Stadium. Today, two AFC teams set to do battle. It should be a good one, as it'll be the Buffalo Bills taking on the Houston Texans. We are underway from NRG Stadium in Houston. And he returns this to the 22. Already here, they'll audible to something else.
Bronco switch, Bronco.
Stroud looks to throw on the first play. Oh, the first play of the game, gonna be intercepted. Pick made by Terrell Bernard, and he brings it back to right around the 26-yard line.
Wow, just one snap in.
First off, my name Toe, but it's really Tobe Chuku. Got a BM that keep my season, that keep me fufu. Grew up wearing platinum fubu on the Southwest eating fufu. And a hammer that I keep don't come with nails. That. Look, I ain't know who Bill Burr was until I met the man. Half my married to the street without a wedding band. I done peeped at all the these rappers won't be secondhand. My pop said I'd be broke and barely eat. I should have bet the man. Yeah, cause I'm way, way, way up. Long ways from the days I'd evade valet's doors. Couldn't pay nowadays. All the cake I make us is enough to buy about 100 trucks from Mercedes. I resage it, Chuku is it. Then my babies. Label hit be trying to sway me. Sway me, pay me. Wrote the game 2020. You can see it plainly. Can't nobody play me. I kill everything innately. At the helm of the mothership of drip. You can see me leaking. Be quiet, a real speaking voice of God. Every word I jot, feel the spirit breathing. Best new artist, but the way I cook, very seasoned. Everything around me moving, like bachata. Usher told me do it my way, Frank Sinatra. Been a shocker, been locked in with my katas. Now I got them raving how I'm big on lines. Hello, Denata. Sheesh. Home God, I'm a dog, bro. Need a clergy collar, dodging fleas from you, dog. Adversely, I affect a demon with this God flow. Then put out my queen and yell out bravo. Yeah, we on baby number quattro. Yeah, my whole crib look like a art show. Yeah, pockets on avocado. I'm like a bird, let me fly away. Nelly Furtado, bye.
Nobody do it better than me. Not a incredibly. I do this competitively, inevitably. These falling silent when I walk up in the building. Worry about their future like I'm here to snatch their children. That line was brilliant. How I'm not already in the millions? Am I not the picture of resilience? Why they test my patience? Hyping all this lame. No one got a brain, they just be liking all the same. Is this what the I'm in on industry games? I'm convinced that nobody is speaking my language. I'ma get it as so listen close when I say this. After every feel stainless. I can make a fiend go. Everything I wrote gon' smoke so dangerous. I can make an Einstein feel brainless. But look on the bright side, hope yield changes. I'ma get it started, please give me a pardon. Cause this the type of beat that get the whole crowd marching. Time to shut it down, we made the whole town Spartan. I'm from outer space, so all my homegirls marching. It's about to get critical, this moment is pivotal. Here to feed the streets that say my influence umbilical. We gon' make it grimy, devil get behind me. Told you I'm the best, I done said it with my chest. So for real, nobody try me.
Down in the new town, I already feel that it's time for me. I'm getting hooked up down with the big crowd. They already gone by the size of me. I don't really give a fuck. Put my deuce up, I will not live in apology. I wish you lose love, but truly you suck. Homemade way for a prodigy.
And I say, one for the money and two for the love. We the new era, so whoever may feel they above. Live in delusion, that's an illusion, it's absent. Keep it together, don't act like you didn't know what it was. I'm on a whole nother planet, I'm about to show you. This wouldn't work if we planned it, meaning you won't understand it. We have to rings like a Saturn, this feel like splitting an atom. We got involved with the pattern, so now we up and we at them. Watch out for my evolution, around and start a revolution. I am more than a being, I'm an institution. If I gotta reiterate, I swear I'ma lose it. It's my world and I'm generous and that y'all peruse it. How obnoxious, she ain't got a conscience. She's okay with being a little absurd and pompous. That's because I kill it, then stick around just to haunt it. Waiting on my thank you, be grateful that I would even let you watch it.
Just down in the new town, I already feel that it's time for me. I'm getting hooked up down with the big crowd. They already thrown by the size of me. I don't really give a fuck, put my deuce up, I will not live in apology. I wish you lose love, but truly you suck, don't make way for a prodigy.
Gonna catch your breath for a second, look at your neighbor and check him. We bout to march, so if you not get to step in. I done told you who I am, I'm a force to be reckoned with. I think just be mad because my voice is so decadent. I'm setting the precedent, no mistakes and no accident. We ignoring the standard set because our lowest is passionate. This alone is a classic hit, I'm a verb amongst adjectives. If the industry full of then my words is a laxative. I'm a maniac on these beats, I'm insane and it's not discreet. I'm enraged because y'all ain't see it. I'm spraying on every street and obtaining no whack opinion. Who's saying we not elite? I'm over Balenciagas, I'm changing into my cleats. It's go time, it's showtime. I ain't calming down until this place is a ghost town. Tired of the faking, we bringing back Motown. No sparing this gold round. I'm taking no prisoners, so prepare for a showdown.
Down in the new town, I already feel that it's time for me. I'm getting hooked up down with the big crowd. They already thrown by the size of me. I don't really give a fuck. Put my deuce up, I will not live in apology. I wish you lose my opportunity and suck. Don't make way for a prodigy. I'm getting hooked up down with the big crowd. They already gone by the size of me. I don't really give a fuck. Put my deuce up, I will not live in apology. I wish you lose love, but truly you suck. Don't make way for a prodigy.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Today, we've got a fun AFC matchup on tap, as it'll be the Baltimore Ravens taking on the Buffalo Bills. And we are underway in Buffalo. And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
Forward.
Forward.
And they'll start the drive here with an end around. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. They'll take that 14 yards on play number one.
And while we're seeing more and more of these plays come from the college game into the NFL, and that one, it was run with great success. How about the evolution of the offensive linemen? We're seeing less and less big guys who can't move, and more guys who are a lot more mobile and can get out in front of that type of a play.
Now the offense knew it. They were already starting to walk back as that one is accepted. Well, now they'll try the end around. And that one covered beautifully. Their defenders stayed home, and they'll stop him behind the line. Throwing on second and long. Jackson eluding the pressure right. And the timing a bit off that time as that one falls to the ground.
They'll certainly be on the tablets going over that one for sure. Clearly they're expecting something else out of the defense and couldn't adjust to make that completion happen.
Complete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Now Jackson. And they take him down. The Bills get to him. That's Dorian Williams who got there for the sack. The defense is always talking about not letting Lamar Jackson get comfortable. A good job there on his opening drive of making him uncomfortable.
And you're talking about doing it so early in the game because all week long, there's been anxiety on the defensive side of the ball. How do we keep this guy hemmed in? How do we tackle him? To get it done that early, that's got to feel great for them.
And it appears they'll go for it here on fourth down. A big call on the game's opening drive. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. A hit as he throws, and this is going to be incomplete. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And on the opening drive of the afternoon, the defense forces a turnover on downs. On first down, Allen. And that is caught. Touchdown, Buffalo. Khalil Shakir. An 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Bills will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon. Tyler Bass on for the extra point attempt. And it's 7-0 Buffalo. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive.
Charles, we know that this offense is aggressive. We saw that last drive. They went for it on fourth down, didn't get it. Then they give up the touchdown. So now you feel like they really need to respond here.
They certainly do, but let's face it. Sometimes when you take that risk, you understand if you fail, a little more onus goes back on your ball club to try and pick themselves back up.
Well, the first play of the drive lost four. Now they'll look to move it forward here on second and 14. Jackson's throw caught by Kohler. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. They'll run. This is Gus Edwards. And he'll power his way forward for about 4 yards there on the first down carry.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
And he'll get about 3 here up to the 44-yard line. Here's third down and 4. Looking for Bateman. He's got him complete.
And he will have a Ravens first down, I do believe. Yes, he's got it by about a yard there on third and three. Jackson on first down. Flush to his right. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. They'll come up after the sack on a second and 12. Now Lamar changing the play. Here's Jackson. A little short one there, caught by Likely. He'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards. On third down, Jackson. And he will not be able to hang on to the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down.
And that's exactly what defenses talk about. You've got to find ways to get off the field when you can, especially on third down. And third down defense going to be vital in this game. Able to knock that one away and force a fourth down.
Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Now remember, they were unsuccessful earlier in this first quarter. Going for it on fourth, they're going to try a second time. They'll indeed go for it with Jackson rolling to his right. He's got his target. That's complete. And he is going to have a Ravens first down on a big play there. A gain of 14 on what was a fourth and 10. Raven football here as we begin quarter number two. As they've got it with a first and 10. They go play action now. Jackson. His man, it's Kohler, and he's brought down here just outside of the 20. A good gain again. That's now 31 yards combined on those last two plays. Seems as if the passing attack starting to heat up a little bit here in the second quarter.
You can sense and you can see the momentum, because now they're reading their patterns downfield, they're understanding the coverages, and they're finding the open holes in the defense.
They'll roll him out right. This will be caught inside the 10. And he's down inside the 5 at the 4 before he's out of bounds. 17 more yards. They had 17 on the previous snap as well. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Boom, moving from his tight end spot there.
Do you think that perhaps the play call was for him?
That false start, costly. Moves him back to the 9 now, first and goal. To throw again is Jackson. And the screen unsuccessfully dropped him.
He did a fine job there of not hitting him before the ball arrived. And I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
Jackson going to throw quickly here, complete. And here he'll get it down to the 7. This offense so far on third down, just 1 for 3 thus far. They're looking at a third and goal here. They go play action with Jackson. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And the Bills are going to take possession here as they've got it at their own 4-yard line.
Parker, there's no other way you could describe it, because that was absolutely just gut-wrenching for that offense. They were right on the precipice. Points were available. All they had to do was just fall forward, and they were going to put them up on the board. Instead, a long drive ends in heartbreak and a melancholy trip back to the drawing board. How you like it when I go a little bit lyrical for you?
They'll start by running the option to the right. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. Just need a yard here. Second and 1. From the gun, it's Allen. Escaping the pressure right. And able to
get it here to about the 16-yard line. Well, in doubt, do it yourself as he keeps it for three and a first down. Allen gonna throw. Flushed out right. And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
One thing you always worry about when he breaks the pocket is he going to take off with it? That time, the pressure was starting to close in, and he's just got to throw this one away.
Second and 10.
Here's Allen to throw it. Buying time to his left. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away, and now it's third.
And once he escaped the pocket there, he tried to keep those eyes downfield, but nothing was materializing. So he makes a smart move and gets that to the sideline.
And they're finding the open man. That's complete. A big play there on the catch and run. 62 yards. Down, and they're going to throw with Allen. Over the middle, complete. That's Davis. And able to get him down, but he does reach the five. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again.
How about the way they're moving the ball down the field? They had a big play a moment ago. Followed up with another nice one here, and before you know it, they're already looking at first and goal.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. To the air, Allen. Touchdown! James Cook, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Bills go nearly the length of the field and finish it off with 6 points. Well, we know he has decent hands out of the backfield. That's the first time, Charles, they targeted him in the passing game, and it pays dividends.
And I love the design, too, because they kept him in the backfield, made the defense think run first before they swung him out of there. And you're right, with his hands, they might want to throw it to him just a little bit more.
The Ravens going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going.
Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive, and they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, this is exactly why you practice a 2-minute drill up through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left, more than enough time to string a few completions together, reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to the locker room.
Everything falling apart now. Another one intercepted. Rasul Douglas picks it, and the Bills will take over here just shy